The Olympia School Board unanimously agreed in October to put a measure on the February 8, 2022 election ballot requesting renewal of a four-year technology and safety levy. The proposed levy is not a new tax. The measure would replace a four-year technology and safety capital levy approved by voters in 2018. The measure proposes funding new and continued technology and safety initiatives district-wide.
This replacement levy continues the district's efforts in the areas of both technology and safety. For example, in the area of technology, the levy will provide resources to our staff to help our students develop the skills and habits to assess the role of technology and social media in their lives and distinguish between healthy and harmful use, which is especially important right now. Regarding safety, one of the projects in this levy supports emergency power for our schools, which could include the use of solar panels to support critical operations during a power outage.
Safety initiatives proposed in this levy measure include improved safe routes to schools. Nearly $2 million would be devoted to improving school zone crossings and notifications and enhancements to walking and biking routes in partnership with the city and county agencies and the community. Safety vestibules in 13 school entries where they do not currently exist. A vestibule blocks a visitor from directly entering a school once they walk through the school's front doors. Rather, visitors are directed through the school office and required to sign in before proceeding. Exterior safety notifications at the main entry and exit doors for all schools. And finally, emergency power initiatives, including solar panels to provide a renewable energy source and backup power generation to support critical operations. Proposed technology initiatives in this levy measure include touchscreen mobile computer devices, one for every student kindergarten through grade 12, to use in school and take home daily. Continuation of internet access at home for students in need. Assistive technology devices for students with special needs and associated staff training. Up-to-date classroom interactive display systems, including an interactive projector or flat panel screen.
My name is Matthew Scott, and I serve as one of the two student representatives on the Olympia School Board. Please take a few moments to review the technology and safety projects in the replacement levy proposal. Technology is ever-changing, and this levy proposes a continuation of efforts to make technology accessible to all students and make learning engaging and collaborative. Similarly, it proposes continued updates to safety and security.
The levy would raise $52.4 million over 4 years. The estimated combined district tax rate from all voter-approved levies and bonds would be lower than historical rates. Please remember to vote by February 8th, 2022.